space can be explored and mastered without feeding the fires of war, without repeating the mistakes that man has made in extending his writ around this globe of ours. There is no strife, no prejudice, no national conflict in outer space as yet. Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind. And its opportunity for peaceful cooperation may never come again. But why, some say, the moon? Why choose this as our goal? And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? Why, 35 years ago, fly the Atlantic? We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win on the other side.
Target orbiting high.
Pressurization.
I still alive? Wait, this is wrong. What the fuck? ISA 76, can you read me? ISA 76, can you read me? Anybody, can you read me? Anyone? Anybody, can you read me? Is there somebody else alive? MMC, can you read me? Mayday, Mayday. This is Private Sean Daniels looking for a signal. Mayday, Mayday. There were 6 million people on the moon. Where are they? That's it. I'm going home on foot. ISS, can you read me? I repeat, ISS, can you read me? I'm coming your way without any air or water. Please help. I don't want to die. Thank you.
Thank you.